It will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
An Olympic stadium here in Rome, rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
This is the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
The lineup for the away side. Kieran Clarke plays with John O'Shea in central defence. Jeff Hendrick plays with James McCarthy in central midfield. Shane Long is the main striker today. And the ball is rolling to start the first half. Here's a chance to attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Where's Houlihan? Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Ward. And now he's looking for some support. Long! That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one right. Well played.
Great interception. Good forward play from them. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Manolo Gabbiadini. El Shaarawy. Giving the ball away now. Here's McCarthy. Here's Wes Houlihan.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Stephen Ward. It's Long. El Shaarawy. On to the attack now. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And it's a shot now! And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Desilio. It's Italy with the advantage here, thanks to the referee. Shane Long. James McCarthy. on the attack here. Comes in strongly. Verratti. Belotti. Manolo Gagliardini. Wes Houlihan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And that will be a throw.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go, and it was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Coleman guiding it through. He's in here. In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Manolo Gagliardini.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Shane Lock. That's a brilliant challenge. And chance! That's a good block.
McCarthy. Coleman.
He has cleared it well. Here's Wes Houlihan. James McCarthy threading it through. Real chance. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Verratti. Florenzi. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Wes Houlihan. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Houlihan! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, we've reached half-time and no goals in this international friendly, but a few chances.
Yeah, one or two, and I think...
Start now of the second period. Wes Houlihan. Here's a chance to attack. Claudio Marchisio.
A return ball.
Verratti. Wes Houlihan. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking... Great ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Florenzi.
Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball.
That's good movement forward here. Neatly intercepted. James McCarthy. Shot on!
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Verratti. Manolo Gagliardini. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Wes Houlihan. Long.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
J. James McCarthy
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now the shot!
That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. James McCarthy. Shane Lock. Where's Houlihan? Well, they're in a good position here.
Houlihan!
A goal at last! The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Manolo Gabbiadini. And the attack from Italy. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, there's big support here for them. The shot's on! That shot's blocked very quickly.
And there's the interception. Cleared away by the defender. Defended well. Where's Houlihan? Attacking now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Manolo Gabbiadini. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Tackle goes in. It's long. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Verratti. Florenzi. Well, that's the way it has finished here, with the whistle going now. A victory by a one-goal margin in an excellent international friendly.